I want to thank everybody for coming, and thank you all for being here. I think we could all agree that what we want to do is preserve access to affordable health care. And there is a difference of opinion of how we would want to do that. This group would like to have patient-centered, free market-oriented solutions. So thank you for believing in free speech and pro-ObamaCare.